And now your exclusive Storm Team 3 forecast from KTVO.
Temperatures are plummeting for tonight. Wind chills well below zero. The good news is we're going to start to warm back up. I'll have more on that coming up. But cloudy skies across the area. We're starting to see just a little bit of decreasing clouds into southeast Iowa. Those clouds are going to continue to decrease as we're heading into the overnight. But temperatures, that's what we're going to be talking about because it is cold out there. I don't have to tell you that. 11 degrees right now at the Kirksville Regional Airport. Northwest winds around 12 miles per hour. Ottumwa, 7 degrees. North-northwest winds around 12 miles per hour. Factor in those winds as well as those temperatures. Here's what it feels like out there. The wind chill, 8 degrees below zero is what it feels like in Ottumwa. 3 degrees below zero in Kirksville. Bundle up if you're heading out tonight and especially early tomorrow morning because these temperatures are going to be falling and fast. 3 degrees by 11. Zero at 3 in the morning. By 7 a.m., we're below zero, 1 degree below zero with mostly clear skies. So we've got those temperatures that are going to be falling. Light winds, even though they are light, even as we're heading into the overnight, the wind chill is going to make it feel even colder. It's going to feel 7 degrees below zero in Kirksville. This is at 6 in the morning, 11 degrees below zero in Ottumwa. We're going to be waking up to these and continuing to deal with these early tomorrow morning. It's not until the early afternoon that we at least get into or warm up to the single digits as far as those wind chills. So for tonight, we'll see those clouds decreasing, quiet and calm conditions, dry conditions for tonight, but those temperatures 1 degree below zero, light winds out of the northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. So if you do have pets outdoors, please bring them indoors or make sure that they have some place to get out of these cold temperatures. As we're heading through Friday and Saturday, very nice. We're going to see a lot of sunshine. Temperatures for tomorrow, though, another cold day, around 15 degrees as your high. Northwest winds 5 to 10. Still the wind chill anywhere from 12 degrees below zero to 5 degrees above. Here's the extended 5-day forecast. I talked about those warmer temperatures on the weekend, 24 degrees both on Saturday and Sunday. We're talking above freezing on Monday, 38 degrees, and even into the 40s. Can you believe it? 47 degrees on Tuesday. We have a storm system pushing in. It's going to bring us a chance of a rain-snow mix late Monday night and very early on Tuesday. And as those temperatures continue to warm up, it'll change over to rain. Right now it's a 40% chance. Overnight lows from the single digits to the teens over the weekend to even near 30 degrees. Of course, anytime, check us out 24/7 at KTVO.com. We've got a heat wave that's going to be moving in.
47. It'll feel like one, won't
it? Definitely, it's going to feel like it.
We'll take it. Thanks, Teresa. Next in sports, the